This is CJ Malinowski of RC Sports Network. I'm here with
Taryn Carr,
the newly crowned state champion. Taryn, you had a great match in the finals. Talk to me about how you finished it.
Well, I was just looking for all the things that I usually do. A Peterson, a tilt, a double leg, a fireman's. All those are my staple moves, things that I know how to do, things that I know I can complete on any person.
Well, you hit that Peterson, you went from a 2-0 lead to a 7-0 lead. You ended up with a major decision. Now, earlier in the season, you said that you wanted to get here and prove to the rest of the state of who you were. What do you think you proved today?
That I can do anything that I put my mind to. Nothing is impossible for anyone who tries. Those things that people say you can't do, they're wrong. If you just try as hard as you can overcome any obstacle, whether it be a person, a wall, or yourself.
Now, some of those obstacles you saw in the state tournament, talk about your run through the tournament and how you just, did what you did.
Well, like I said in my final match, basically I treated every match like a finals match. I did all the things that I knew were stable, all the things that I knew I could accomplish, and I just practiced them the whole week, the whole month, ever since the beginning of the season, and they had definitely helped me today. All that practice
definitely paid off. You did a great job. Congratulations, champ.
Thank you.